past week, we've heard much about one tragic story.